Hello. So we have our ABS class. We're working abs, bum, and core. I'm going to get you to grab 2 to 3 pound weights. If you have 1 pound, 1, 2, or 3 pound weights, we're going to warm up with those this morning. So starting with the toe tap, light and easy toe tap. We're grabbing our 3 pound weights, or I have 2 pounds, and bicep curl. Just starting to get the blood flow in the upper body. For our core training this morning, abs and arms. With the arms, you're doing a bicep curl with the light weight. Good morning, everyone. You got 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Go into a step touch. Hold the arms up and push overhead. Warm up those shoulders. So we have some light weights in our hands. Good morning, good morning. Morning, Laurie. So we're pushing the weights up overhead. I have super light weights in my hand. Those of you just joining the warm up, you have 8 more, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Release the arms down, do a hamstring curl. And we're gonna do tricep kickback. I'm gonna turn to the side. So you can see me. So a hamstring curl, tricep kickback, warming up the back of the arms with some light weight here. We have 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Go back to your tap and biceps. We're going to do everything again. You're doing bicep curl. Those of you just joining, 1 to 3 pound weights in your hand, no more than that, just to warm up. We have 4, 3, 2, step touch and press up overhead. Step touch and press, warming up the body. Make sure we're not blocking out the shoulder or the elbow, sorry. Ooh, and you might have a cup of coffee. Here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hamstring curl, tricep kickback. Press back. That's it. Back of the arms, warming it up. Keep the elbows propped up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Squatting down. So you've got those weights in front of you right now. You're gonna go squat, stand. Squat, stand it up. Down, lift. Warming up those thighs, warming up the glutes. Last 4, last 3, 2. We're gonna add on to this. So at the top, you're gonna go twist to the right, twist to the left, squat down. Twist right, left, squat. Right, left, squat. Right, so I'm holding my weight kind of like this. You're doing a squat, a little wider squat. I go wider than normal. Twist right, twist left, squat down. That's it. Morning, Elisa. Off vacation. 1, 2, squat down. 1, 2, squat down. Side, side, squat. Couple more. Side and squat. One more time. And release. So what we did the other day, we're gonna warm up with these, the L's. So I'm gonna get your left hand in between, in the center of your body, your right arm's out to the side, doing your L's. Lift and lower. So again, just a reminder, you have light hand weights right now. We're just warming up the arms. We're doing L's. My left hand's right in the middle of my, right in the center of my body. My right arm's lifting out to the side. You're gonna go for 8 more, 7, 6, still in warm up phase here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's switch. So right arm's now in front, left arm's going out to the side. You're making an L. Ready? Let's go. Nice. Abdominals are nice and taut, AKA tight. Lift, shoulder level, wrists are straight. Morning, Danielle. We have 8 more. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. We're throwing in another set of 8. Keep it going, keep it going. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Excellent. So now with the arms, I want to step back, not too low, and do a posterior raise. So opening up the front of the shoulder and the back. I'm not going into a deep lunge. It's not leg day. I just want to tap that, warm up the glutes a little. So chest is lifted. You're looking straight ahead. Try not to allow, like, don't let the arms swing forward. Stop at your thigh. You're going back like this with the arms. So you're tapping back, doing a little bit of a lunge. Keep that chest up. Nice, Lisa. Knuckles back. Good, Danielle. Jamie, good morning. Excellent. Good morning. Good morning. Keep pressing back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Final warm up. I just want you to walk around your space. Rotator cuff. We're going to open up, warm up the rotator cuff. Again, if you're just joining, we have 1 to 3 pound weights in our hands, warming up the arms, warming up our body. Walk around your space, keep it moving. 10 more, 9, chest, 8 is open, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. So weights go down. You're going to grab your long band. We're going to be doing tricep dips with bicep curl. So grab a chair if you want to do your dips. You can use them, the stairs for this, a bench, but tricep dips. And then we're going to do bicep curl next. So we're going to start with the dips. I have 45 seconds of dips. 45 seconds of bicep curl. I'm going to time us on this one. So get ready for your dips to start. Tricep dips. Are you ready? You got 5 seconds to get it together. 4, 3, 2, 1. Go. So you're doing tricep dips. Keep your back nice and close to the bench. Your ankles under your knee. I'm going to come check you out here. Nice. Going down. Good options, Elisa. I like that. Good weight on that too. Nice, Lisa. Good job. Keep it going. 20 seconds left. 20 seconds left. If you want to make this harder, lengthen your legs. Grab your band. Get ready to do your biceps. You're stepping on the band. If you want to get some cardio this morning, you could do your little jump curls. If not, quick buys. Ready? Here we go. So jump if you want to jump. Watch that the elbows don't go past your body. If you don't want to jump, go right here. Just stand and do curls. On this one, keep the flexion midway, meaning don't go all the way down. Don't come all the way up. Stay mid-range. Watch that you don't squeeze the hands too much. Keep the hands fairly loose. You have your band with or without the handle, whatever you got at home here. Jumping around if you want to get your cardio. Make sure you're doing what works for you this morning. 5 seconds. So we're doing a second set. We're doing 3 all together. Back to triceps. Getting yourself set up. 4 seconds to go. 3, 2, 1. Go for it. Keep the chest lifted. Look straight ahead. Abdominals are contracted. Engaging your core. Specifically the abs. Straighten your arms all the way out at the top without locking. Full extension here. Morning, Brunella. Keep it going, keep it going. Whatever you got, keep it going. Time. Excellent. Back to your biceps. You're using a band, with or without handles. Option to do your jump curls or stand on the spot. Ready? Let's go. Bicep curl. Keep it mid-range. Keep tension on the bicep. Jump out if you want to. Abs are tight. Watch your posture that you're not looking down. Look straight ahead. Work the muscles in the back of your neck. Nice job. 20 seconds left. Time. One more round. Back to your tricep. For those of you that find this too hard on your wrists, I see the alternatives. That's great. You could do a tricep extension with weight if you want. Ready? Let's go. Chair dips. Let's see it. So I gave you an option if you find it too hard on your wrists or if you have any shoulder and neck issues, this is where you want to use your weight today and work the tricep that way. If you are doing that, make sure the weight goes all the way down to your back, extend it up. Easy to arch the back here, so watch that your abs are tight. Equal pressure on both legs, so you're not leaning on one leg. This is the other thing people tend to do. Equal pressure, both feet. Ground yourself. Keep going, you got 9 seconds left. That's it, Jamie. Punching those out. 5 seconds, come on, right when I said it. Time, good job. Nice, Jamie. All right, bicep curl. Pressure, eh, Jamie? Right when I call you out and I'm looking at you. Okay, go, bicep, let's see. Whatever you got, feel free to jump if you want the cardio. I'm not jumping today. You jump if you want to jump. Keep tension. So no, I'm not going all the way down. I want to keep tension on the band. My hands are loose, so I'm not gripping too much. Nice. Good job, Danielle. Nice, Anna. Bring it in. Abs are tight. Knees are soft. You got 13 seconds left. Nice. Keep it going. Keep it going. And time. Excellent. You're going to grab your band now. We're going down to the floor. So getting into our bum, keep your weights close by. We are going to use the weights. You're putting the band around your upper thigh, so above the knee. So with the lower body, we're gonna be doubling up on our bum. So I'm holding a bridge. The band's around my, just above the knee. My legs are a little bit wider than shoulder width. And then I'm gonna be opening and closing the band with this. And then adding in some arms here, I wanna do tricep. So as my legs go out, my arms go down and then up. My suggestion is 5 pounds here. And if you're a little bit more advanced, 8 pounds. So you guys are gonna get timed for a minute on this. Get ready. So bridge, head down. Your bands, Petra, you wanna get those around your whole leg. So step your feet in. Yeah, it goes above the knee. And if it's sliding, go below the knee. Do what works for you. Get ready, bum up in the air. Timer starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. So you're opening and closing the legs at the same time, multitasking the muscles and getting the weights. The weights go down and up. Yes. So as your knees open, your arms go down. As your knees open, your arms go down. There you go, Chantel. I saw your brain working there. Excellent. Keep it going. Keep the bum up in the air. 30 seconds left. Keep it going, working the glutes, working the triceps. Last 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring the weights, put them on your hips, drop your bum down and up. So keep the band around your, exactly where it is. You're just dropping the bum down and up. You want to squeeze your bum on the way up. Squeeze on the way up. Lift and lower your tush for 1 minute so we get into the glutes here. Mine are just recovered from last week. Just enough to beat them up again. My bum was hurting all week. So keep lifting and lowering. The weight's just relaxed on your hips. You got it, keep it going. How's our time here? Agiana, a whole minute for these. You have 15 seconds left. Keep lifting and lowering. Lifting and lowering. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. And lower that bum all the way down. Tuck your knees to your chest. You're gonna wrap the band around your feet. So if this is too advanced and too much, you can get rid of the band. What I'm doing is straightening out my right leg and bending the left. And then I'm just gonna bend and extend that left leg. So the right leg's hovering over the floor. Here's an option. If you find that too hard, rest the right leg on the floor and you can go like this. I want to keep tension on the band. So I'm doing a bit of an oblique crunch, crossing over, kind of like our bicycles, but one leg only. So right leg's either hovering over the floor or you can rest it on the floor, getting a little bit of thigh with this. And I want you to keep reaching. Left knee tucking in. I'm just coming to check you out here. So just one side only, one side only. Only your left leg. You're only going towards that left leg. Right leg staying straight the whole time. Good. Left leg comes in and out. In and out. You got it. So the left leg's moving. Last 10, last 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now the left leg's straight, the right leg's gonna come in. So left leg's hovering over the floor, my right leg's coming in. As it comes in, I'm crunching to the side. Left leg's hovered over the floor. If you find that too much, rest your left leg on the floor. Right knee comes in, goes out. In, out. So engaging the abdominals here. I want you to really focus on squeezing your stomach muscle. That's it, Elisa. You got it. Try to focus on that one side. You're just going towards the right knee. Right side. Looks good. Nice. We got 10 more. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice. So you're gonna bring the band, put it around your ankle. like, so arms, chest, legs come off the ground. Then I'm opening my legs out to the side and my arms out to the side. Then I'm closing and bringing everything down. So if you can barely open your legs, bring the band up higher. So we want to lift everything up, open it out to the side, starfish, bring it back in, and then down. So up for one, open for two, close for three, down for four. Lift, open, close, down. Lift, nice and slow. Open, close, down. Keep it going. I want to come check you out on this. Working the muscles in the back of the arms, your upper back. I'm also getting your glutes here, your lower back, some good core work. Nice. So you're lifting up, open everything out to the side, close it back in, and then release down. Take your time with it. Up, arms come to shoulder level. Good job, nice and slow. Keep these controlled. You have about 30 seconds left. Lift up, open, they're nice and slow. Keeping those arms off the ground until you relax back down. Arms up, lift it up. Yes. Looks good. Keep the chin tucked in as your head comes up, so we're not looking up and straining the back of the neck. Looks good, folks. Two more times. Two more run-throughs. Last time. And release. We're gonna go into a plank. You're gonna keep the band where it is, and we have jumping jacks for our planks. So if you don't wanna jump, step out and step in. If you don't like those, you can just hold a plank on the knees. Are we ready? We're gonna go for a 45-second jumping jack plank in 5, 4, 3, 2, go. So band can be around the ankle if you want it to be harder, or it can stay around your thighs. You can do out, out, in, in. Go low impact or high impact with the jumping. Try to keep the bum down. You're halfway right now. You got it, keep going. 4, 3, 2, 1, hold. Go up on your hands. Good. Downward facing dog. Bum up in the air. Arch the tailbone just a little. Come through to a plank. Knees to the floor, hands shoulder width apart. Tricep push-up. And then pull back into your downward dog. All right, so we'll come to a plank, knees to the floor, tricep push-up, and then back through. I wanna come check you out on this. So I'd suggest knee to the floor so you can go really low on this one. Nice, Danielle. So knees to the floor so you go really, really low. Hands are shoulder width, if not a little bit more narrow. Try to lead with the chest. So you're lowering down from the chest. Looks good. Downward facing dog. So you're doing these nice and slow. Keep them controlled. Carve the elbows into the body so they're not flaring out to the side. Carve them in. That's it, Jill. Keep these going. Working the arms here. Get in the core. Two more rounds. I want you to do two more. One more. Hold downward dog. From down. to reach and touch your outside of one leg. Bring your hand back. Reach and touch the outside of the other leg. Bring your hand back. Touch, bring it back. Touch, bring it back. So you're just touching the outside of your leg. That's it. So you're on one hand, three-legged dog. Working the strength of that arm and shoulder. Keep going. Slow and controlled so they're not too quick. Now, if you want to challenge yourself, come down to a plank position, then downward dog and touch. Plank, downward dog and touch. If you don't like those, you can just stay in downward dog. If you want to add on, come into plank in between. Working those shoulders, working the triceps. We have 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, and release. Down your knees to the floor, turn back onto your back. Turn back over. You're gonna bring the bands around your feet. We're going for 100 bicycles. The band is extra. If you don't want it around your feet, you don't have to. Bye, Lisa. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 40, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 50, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 70. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 80. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 90. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 100. Keep the band where it is, either around the feet or around the ankles, and we're going to open and close, working the outer hips, outer glutes. So if you put your hands on your outer bum, you should feel it engaged. If you find it too hard around your feet, put it around your ankles. If that's too hard, put it around your thighs. Reach out and touch yourself. See if you can feel your glutes, outer glutes engaged, outer hips engaged. Flex those feet. Keep the knees fairly straight without locking them, but flex the feet. Nice job. Those of you who want to challenge your core, your abs again, lift your shoulder blades off the floor and just hold a contraction. Contract the abdominal muscles. 20 seconds left. We got it. Keep it going. 10 seconds, not even. Last 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Nice job. Take off the band. Your last exercise. Help yourself up. Fingertips facing your bum. We're going to go into our dips, our body dips, spreading out the hands, the fingers. You're going to bend the elbows, straighten the arms, lift your bum up and lower it down. Bend the elbows, straighten the arms, lift up, lower. We're finishing off with these. Working the back of the arms, working the bum. Bend, straighten, lift the hips up and down. Then when you bend back, keep the elbows tucked in. It's super easy to flare out the elbows here. Lift, lower. Bend, straighten, lift, lower. Bend, lift, lower. Bend, straighten up, lift, lower. Bend, straighten up. Now take the lift out, just bend and straighten. Bend, straighten the arms. Your bum's on the floor now. Your bum's on the floor. Just finishing off the tricep. 10 more. 9, 8, tuck those elbows in. 7, 6, blasting the arms here. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I know I said last exercise, but I feel like it's so easy to get right into boat. Just holding a boat, last little bit. Come on, last little bit this morning, boat position. If you don't like this, you can hold a plank or boat, holding something, leaning back. Your feet can be on the floor if you want. You can have one foot on the floor or both feet up. We're almost done. Hang in there. Let's say 20 seconds left. Lengthen your spine, lift your chest. 15 seconds left, almost done. 10 seconds left. You got this. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job, everyone. Just reach your arms overhead, do a little stretch, one side and the other. Some arms and core this morning. Nicely done. Bring the hands behind the back. Maybe give the front shoulders a bit of a stretch. And you are done quick and dirty this morning. Thanks for joining. Getting a little arms, getting a little abs. Hello, Corinne. Low back worked and abs. Great job, everyone.